stand our feet.
What's up, guys? We are Elevation Worship, and as our friends say, we're from Charlotte, North Carolina, at a church called Elevation Church, and we're just so excited to be here with you guys, to be with worship leaders, with worship musicians, and, you know, it's just not often that we get together as leaders, and we can just worship our God, and it's just so exciting just to be in a room full of people with the same passions and the same hearts and the same visions, just uniting our voices, declaring our God's praise. And so that's why we're excited to be here right now. It's going to be awesome. I'm going to teach you guys a new song. And this song, I think, is honestly, I think what all of our heart's desire is as worship leaders and just as leaders in the church, just based out of John 3, that, you know, our God becomes greater, we become less. We don't want to be on the forefront, it being all about us, but we want to be leading God's people. And so that's what this song is about, just proclaiming just God's glory, proclaiming his name, while at the same time just making sure that we're surrendering ourselves to him, we're surrendering ourselves to his vision for our lives, to his calling for our lives. So let's sing this together. We're going to teach you this chorus. It goes like this. You be lifted high. You be lifted higher. I belong to you. I am nothing without you. You be lifted high. You be lifted higher. I belong to you. Nothing without you. Without you, you be lifted high.
love in this place today, God. And we sing to you with everything that we have. And we place our full faith and trust in you today. And sing this together.
I need you to soften my heart. Break me apart. I need you. Open my eyes to see that you're shaping my life. And all I am, I surrender.
So give me faith.
Give me faith to trust what you say.
cool if we just sing one more song together? Just feels so good to be here with you guys, honestly. Like, just when our voices just lift together, I don't know, there's just nothing greater than that. We're so honored just to be here with you. We're so honored that we get to serve a God that at any moment his presence can be made so tangibly known in a room. And he's always with us, but he has these moments where he just makes it that much clearer that he's here. It makes it that much clearer that what we're doing, what we're saying is real, what we're expressing is delightful to him. So let's just sing this last song together. Yeah, just, I don't know, just like, let's just dwell in this presence that we have with our Father. Intercede for us and intervene for us and make our passion new, maybe restore our hearts, restore ourselves back to him, whatever it might be in your life right now. I just hope that we can just cling to this promise, cling to the hope that our God is fighting for us, that he is pursuing us, that we're not alone when we're on the front lines, we're not alone when we're trying to lead the way in our church. Let's just cling to that truth as we continue to sing.
Forever sealed by this
worshiping with you guys. I'll see you soon.